So it is just another glorious morning here in the Motherlode. I'm checking out this large, looks like a remnants of a quartz vein. And all other rocks, etc. around it have eroded. It's out in the middle of an open field. It just goes right straight up that hillside. Narrow little vein, it looks like a weathered out quartz. That is just one gorgeous river here. Plenty of deep pools here. Water level goes down and the temperatures warm up. People love to swim in this place. It's one of the best swimming holes in all of California. We're up in the town of North San Juan. It's not much. Beautiful panorama. Off in the distance, you can see some snow-capped hills, a bunch of vultures cruising around up above the valley there, just gliding and gliding and gliding. Beautiful. All right, I'm up on a ridge outside of camp. If that's the North Yuba I'm hearing, I think that might be Oregon Creek I'm hearing down at the bottom of this steep canyon. This will give you an idea just how difficult it would have been. I have this nice highway here to just cruise out to Downieville, huh? But if you look at this country, this terrain, wow, this must have been difficult for the first 49er old timers to figure out where to go and how to get there and to try to get back alive. But it sure is beautiful. We're up at the Highway 49 bridge over the North Yuba River near Indian Valley. Take a look down there. There's some nice bedrock to work down there. A bit of a straight away, inside bend of the river over there. I bet you there's gold over there. I'm pretty sure there is gold over there. We're gonna see if we can cross over the highway real quick. Not too much traffic, not too much going on up here today. And take a look at the other side of it. You would definitely not want to fall into that river. This guardrail ain't too high, so I'm gonna stay back. Try not to get knocked into the river by any cars passing by. Thank you. what we are looking at here is the bridge across the North Yuba River. It gets people down to the Sierra streamside cabins. And if you look across the river, you can see a little cabin over there. And if you look across the river, you can see a couple little cabins over there, too. Now I'm going to have to check into the rental situation on some of those little places. Here's something I'm noticing on closer inspection. See across the river where there's this whole big boulder bar buildup here on this inside bend? Right there's exposed bedrock.